Netflix has a new short film called Canvas, so let's talk about it. A grieving grandfather struggling to reclaim his passion for painting after suffering a loss finds the inspiration to create again. Welcome back, everybody, to my channel. If you guys love to watch movies and Netflix like I do, you guys are in the right spot. Make sure to hit that subscribe button down below and click that bell notification for more up-and-coming videos. What is with Netflix and releasing short animated films that are depressing? 2 weeks ago, I checked out the short film If Anything Happens, I Love You, and that absolutely wrecked me. Short film about a school shooting that was very effective with its time and its animation. This film is about an older gentleman who loves painting. He has suffered a loss in his life and has lost his passion for painting. His granddaughter and his daughter come to visit him. He just has no interest in painting. Granddaughter does, and that starts to spark his interest in painting once again. This is another depressing, very sad short film that really got to me. The animation kind of bounces around from look like a painting and looking like your typical animated film. Both of them really show the emotions of this older gentleman. You can really see in his face and the details within it that he is heartbroken, and you really see it. There's a lot of moments with his posture, the way that they handled the character, the way that he looks and reacts to people. You could tell that he's just not the same. Not the same since his loss, and he's not willing to move forward and not continue his love for painting. And it's absolutely heartbreaking because you get a really nice opening and then it rips it away from you. And then for the next 7-8 minutes, you're watching him being absolutely heartbroken and you're feeling everything that he is feeling. And the moment that sparks his interest in painting once again is absolutely beautiful. I loved watching him going from being heartbroken and grieving to the moment of him, you know, accepting things and moving forward and having that love for painting once again that his granddaughter helped him spark. And the end of the film is just as devastating as the beginning of the film, and it's got that style of, it looks like a painting, and it's a really heartbreaking scene at the end of the film. It does put a smile on his face when you get towards the end. Even though it's only a short film, about 9 minutes long, I don't want to spoil certain things because I didn't spoil If Anything Happens, I Love You. And a lot of people were shocked with that film. And I don't want to spoil that ending for this film because it is a heartwarming, heartbreaking moment. Kind of that mixture at the end of the film, but only 9 minutes. I don't want to sit here and kind of tell you everything about what goes on in the movie because I still want you guys to kind of experience that on your own. But this movie is so good. I love this short film. It's got a good amount of happy moments for the character and heartbreaking moments. And it's all filled nicely with that animation. A lot of detail, and it moves slowly. You see all of the emotions from this guy and everything that he's gone through. And anybody who's experienced a loss in their life, family member, a loved one, a husband or a wife, you will absolutely feel this movie and all the pain that he has gone through. It's easily a relatable short film that will tug at your heartstrings. You will overall be emotional when watching this movie. I sat down and watched it for 9 minutes, and I sat afterwards and just thought about it. And I loved the beginning, the middle, and the end, and the animation and way that they were able to, and the way that they're able to show this guy's emotions. And short films are always impressive to me because you only have a short amount of time to do that. And within 9 minutes, it definitely did deliver. The emotions, the short story, the characters, and him and his loss, and his life is just not the same. And once you get to those moments of him revisiting painting and enjoying it, it's heartwarming to watch. So make sure to check out Canvas when it does hit Netflix. I warn you, it is a bit of an emotional short film. If you guys have not seen If Anything Happens, I Love You, that is another short film that I do recommend. It's only about 20 minutes, 21 minutes when you watch both of them together. So show these filmmakers some love. Watch their films on Netflix. I highly recommend checking out this short film, Canvas. I'm going to go ahead and give Canvas an A-. Thank you guys for checking out my review for Canvas, new Netflix short film. Have you guys seen it by chance? what do you think about it? Let me know in the comment section down below. Are you looking forward to checking out this short film? Stay tuned for more up-and-coming Netflix content. You guys are the best as always. My name is Just Watches Movies, and you guys stay classy, YouTube.